This is John Avery Lomax. He was a teacher, musicologist, and folklorist that lived between 1867 and 1948. He did much for the preservation of American folk music.